Limiting nutrient runoff from farm fields can be a multifaceted approach. The U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service is working with farmers in Iowa and throughout the Mississippi River Basin to apply systems of conservation practices to minimize runoff.
We want producers to be proactive and also diverse when it comes to choosing their conservation systems and practices. Combining multiple structures and also management systems really tackles the conservation issue as a whole. They're offered a variety of different conservation practices that help control and trap nutrient runoff.
One of those conservation practices is side dressing, which involves applying nutrients to crops when it's needed most in the growing cycle.
When you put the side dress on, that's the time when the corn is absorbing the most nitrogen it's going to absorb during its growth period. So it's there for it to grab right away. It's going up into the plant versus going down into our groundwater and there for us to drink. I don't want to do that. That's the last thing I want is the nitrogen getting in the groundwater for people to consume.
Through funding from the Mississippi River Basin Healthy Watersheds Initiative, or MRBI, farmers learn how best to side dress. Daly uses urea, which is efficient and safe.
With the buggy, last week I spread 180 acres in one day. If you use another form, like say anhydrous ammonia, I would not be able to get that much done today. You might see some leaf burnt for a week, but it's very minimal.
For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.